Hi, it's Mark Holmes from RE/MAX, and it's a gorgeous October day. I was just up in Meadowvale talking to some clients that I sold a semi to about 10 years ago, and they're thinking about selling it. So I wanted to do some research on the semis in Meadowvale, the older part of Meadowvale. Now, as you know, Meadowvale grew up around Streetsville, of course you may not know that, about 30 years ago. And this is the actual original old original streets where they have the small detached homes and the semis. The semis are 3 and 4 bedroom, and it is possible still to find a semi-detached home in Meadowvale in the high 290s. Now, mind you, it depends on how much renovation they've had to them, but as you can see, the lots are really nice. They're like 30 by 120. You have garages, you have parking oftentimes for 2 cars in the driveway. And depending on the amount of renovations, it's still possible to buy from, say, 280 to around 320. Now, the price of these semis does go up all the way into the 370s, depending upon the work done. Some of the homes actually, the lots are so big that they actually have a pool, and a lot of them do have swimming pools. Most of the homes back onto either a parkette or a bike trail, and all the extensive trails in Meadowvale generally lead to the schools, the public schools, and the community centers. So, you know, it's a great area to live in, and like I say, to find a beautiful semi for around the $300,000 mark is still possible.